I'm Vinayak, an application engineer from Adhira Technologies. In this video, we are going to showcase Accelerometer ADXL335 interface to the processing software through Arduino Uno. ADXL335 is a low power 3-axis accelerometer. The IC can measure a minimum full scale range of plus or minus 3G. It can be used for a static acceleration of gravity tilt sensing application, as well as dynamic acceleration resulting from motion, shock or vibration. The IC works in 1.8 volt to 3.6 volt 360 microamps power supply. It comes in a small low profile packages. The applications are mobile devices, robotics, game systems, and image stabilization, and many more. In our demo, we are using an ADXL335 breakout board. It is designed in-house. The module is connected to A0, A1, A2 of the Arduino Uno. Here, Arduino Uno is collecting the raw data and sending it to processing software through UART. In processing software, we are using a rolling 2D graph to plot the data. Let's see the demo. From sensor, it is collecting a data, and through UART, it is sending to the system. Here is my processing library. So this is my processing code. So here I am using a 2D graph to plot the data. I am collecting using a serial port data and plotting to the graph. This is my graph. So here it is plotting all three datas. You can see the data variation here. So actually it is communicating through the UART and collecting the data and dumping back to the plot. I'm changing the sensor position. You can see the variation in the graph. All three axis data are varying here. This is the way we are using in a cell phone. All processing sketch and Arduino code is provided in our blog. Thanks for watching this video. For more information, stay connected with Adhira Tech blogs and websites.